It's Wardrobe Wednesday today, and we're so excited to bring you these wonderful wraps. Wear them now, wear them later. We're going to show you
how. Wear them forever. So here we have Deborah. We're going to start with Deborah. She chose the Artist Palette wrap in this. It's called Dark Petrol is the color. But really, if you look at it, it's lots of blues and silvers and eggplant, just these really warm, beautiful colors.
I love the eggplant in this, and paired with denim, you know, the denim brings out the blues and the mauves, and there's just the touch of eggplant underneath. We showed this blouse last week on Fashion Friday.
We did in Wardrobe Wednesday as well. And here Deborah took off her jeans, she put on the new dusty blue pant from Up, and you can really see how it can go corporate so easily.
Right to the office, absolutely.
This pant has a beautiful, almost like a petal hem to it, and it's great on petites. Deborah's about 5 foot, but of course we'll hit the ankle on somebody a little taller. And of course, Lisa, we have to mention the beautiful silver necklace, which is from Uno Dezenko.
Now, here it is in another color palette. Gorgeous.
This is the classic red. And so what Sandra did here is she took the Frank Lyman sleeveless top, turned it around.
Love it. Love it. And there's Claire. Look at these colors on Claire. They're so fabulous. They just really complement her. And she's paired it with this neat pant.
Yeah, this is new from Lisette. It's called the Porto Slim Pant, so it has a stripe to it. It's a little unexpected. Not everybody was on board with mixing and matching, but I love it.
No, and here she is again. Same pant, but we've amped it up with a different top.
Yeah, this is the new ideal in magenta. So in store, not currently online, but don't worry, just give us a ring if you're interested in the color.
And this neat wrap. This is a new kind of heather tone gray with aubergine. Absolutely, you know, it's divine.
Pretty amazing. Divine, I would say. Yeah. This is the plaid Ruana. Now, this one comes in three colors, and you'll see it coming up. Donna chose it in the beige. She really is a tone-on-tone dresser.
Very classic. This is just done so well, and it looks fabulous on blondes, wouldn't you say?
It really does, yeah. So she's wearing the Simply New Ideal tunic in ivory, again, a new color, and the Lisette in beige. So not an exact match, but they're all within the same color family, and they're beautifully done, the perfect monochromatic dressing.
That's a great rule for that monochromatic. Here it is amped up with a bit more color.
I love this pop of red. It's almost like when Donna was wearing it, you didn't notice the red so much, and now you really, really see it.
So the little under trick I just showed you is another way you can fix a Ruana to wear it. Instead of flipping it over, you can also do it under.
That's perfect, hands-free. And Hoda is wearing, again, the same plaid Ruana, but in a light gray. And she's wearing the Poor Boy crew neck in natural tone and this Celtic slim pant. Again, we're torn on whether we should be mixing the patterns and the prints. I'm all for it. What about you?
I love it. I love it too.
That's great. And this is a new pant from Lisette. Again, great on petite and tall girls alike, because there's not any hemming that needs to be done.
Now, aren't we known for just the perfect accessory? Look at Hoda. She's choosing her own piece, putting it on, and it's just, you can dress this up.
Absolutely. You don't have to wear a necklace. Some people feel the wrap is enough on its own, but if you do, just choose something that really picks up on the beautiful tones of the piece that you're wearing.
Well, here's a little secret.
Maggie's, we love Maggie's magnets, so we're going to show you how to use it to keep your wrap from slipping down during the day.
So you can see how strong this magnet is. So here we go. Ever wonder how to wear a poncho? So you're gonna offset the neck just so you get one side shorter and one side longer, right? So once you take the longer side, then you're gonna just fold it up very neatly and place it over the shoulder. And now we're gonna show you how to secure it in place using the magnet behind and the ball of the magnet in front. Just clip it, cover it up, and voila, your wrap or poncho is going to stay all day and create a gorgeous vertical line.
Beautiful. So same wrap on Claire. We had to put this in because she went to grab this jacket or this coat from Eileen Fisher, and I think it's beautiful. A wear later look.
This is gorgeous. So elegant.
It's the Eileen Fisher alpaca wool coat. It's lined, it has a beautiful notch collar, it's mid-length, and just this most gorgeous fabric and gorgeous texture, and of course the most amazing winter white.
And she's feeling it, you can tell. Here's the Ruana again.
And this one time we have it in black. This is really very classic, and of course great for a dramatic as well if you're following our personality series on Coffee Talk.
Yes, absolutely. I love the graphic nature of this. I love the fact that in the fall I could throw a boot on with this. You know, even belt it and away we go.
So this is the controversy of the week. So we posted this on Facebook and we asked, would you wear the purse and the wrap together? this is me and I chose it. So my opinion is yes, 100% I would wear it together, but we want to know what you guys think. Together or just the bag or just the wrap.
I love it.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for tuning in to Wardrobe Wednesday, and we'll see you next week.